It's a tiny island, a bit like a treasure island.
Montserrat is just so pure.
We need to be the catalyst to create the place where other people want to be.
It's so important that we as islanders are able to protect our ocean and to actually give the voice to the ocean.
Find yourself far from home.
How can you not love Montserrat?
On Island Diaries.